Warm greetings to all who listen in this presentation. Myself J. David Gnanaraj, Asst. Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering from SAD Institute of Technology. Today we are going to see about the investment casting. It is the one type of special casting process. Before going to investment casting, we should know about the what is a casting. Casting is a manufacturing process in which a liquid material is usually poured into a mold which contains a hollow cavity of desired shape and then allowed to be solidified. Casting plays a vital role in manufacturing industry to produce the new product. The liquid material is called as a molten material. It is produced by the furnace and then the molten material is going to the hollow cavity and then it is allowed to cool. This make a new product. This is also called as a casting. The solidific part also called as a casting. This casting is ejected or broken out of the mold to complete the process. Metal casting categories and differences. Metal castings are classified into two different categories. One is a expandable mold process, another one is a permanent mold process. A mold after produced must be destroyed in order to remove casting is called as a expandable mold process. A mold can be used many times to produce two number of casting is called as a permanent mold process. In expandable mold process, a mold is only one mold is used to produce only one casting. In permanent mold process, only one mold to produce many number of castings. In expandable mold process, sand, plaster, similar binding materials are to be make the mold in expandable mold process. In permanent mold process, is made up of metal to produce make a mold in permanent mold process. Intricate geometries to be performed in the expandable mold process. Intricate means complicated. In permanent mold process, part shapes are limited, economic in high production operation because only one mold to make many number of castings. So it is an economic process. Expandable mold castings are sand casting, cell molding, vacuum molding, investment casting, plaster mold casting, ceramic mold casting. Permanent mold castings are die casting, centrifugal casting. Special casting. Special casting is developed to effect a saving time and produce the better quality cast. Special casting do not in all cases require drying, baking of molds, cores, rapid hardening, etc. So the special casting is made by different applications. This is a differences of special casting from the general casting process. Investment casting. Now we are going to see about the investment casting. The principle of investment casting is manufacturing process in which a wax pattern is coated with a refractory ceramic material. Once the ceramic material is hardened, its internal geometry takes the shape of the casting. The wax is melted out and molten metal is poured into the cavity where the wax pattern was. The metal solidifies ceramic mold and then the metal casting is broken out. It is the expandable metal casting process. Investment casting process is very high surface quality and dimensional accuracy. Investment casting commonly used for precision equipment such as surgical equipment, complex geometries and precious materials. Most of the artisans use the investment casting process for the highly detailed artwork. The first step is to produce a pattern or replica of a finished mold. Wax is most commonly used pattern, although plastic is used to replace the wax in investment casting process. Patterns are typically most productive produced by injecting liquid or semi-liquid wax into a permanent die. Prototypes, small production runs and specialist projects can be also undertaken by carving wax molds. Cores are typically unnecessary but can be used for complex infrastructure in the investment casting process. Rapid prototyping techniques have been developed to produce expandable patterns. Several replicas are often attached due to gating system constructed of same material to form a tree assembly. In this way, multiple casting can be produced in a single pouring. This is a process sequence of investment casting. First one is a die making, wax pattern with gating system, assembling the wax pattern, pre-coating, investing, wax melting, pouring, cleaning and inspection. This is the investment casting process. First step is a pattern tree and shell making, investment casting and final casting. First is a wax pattern is arranged into the tree pattern shape. And the wax pattern is some immersed in the flask. The flask contains ceramic slurry, so the wax pattern can around the ceramic slurry, and the wax pattern is heated, so the wax pattern and the surrounding ceramic slurry is heated, so the wax is melted and the ceramic shell is getting too hot, and produce the hollow ceramic shell. So the molten metal from the ladle is poured into the ceramic shell and finally allowed to cool. The ceramic shell is broken out, the casting is produced. This is the full detail of investment casting process. Advantages of investment casting process: complicated and complex sets can be easily cut. Extremely thin sections up to 0.75 mm can be made. Surface finish of the casting is very high. Disadvantages: generally limited to metals with the low melting points. Hot geometry material removed from the die cavity. Thank you.